Innovation of Environmentally Friendly Thermal Insulation Walls from Biomass Material. Since wheat has a high cost to eliminate, especially water hyacinth and cattle that are a problem in every province, they should be selected as waste material to create for the construction product. Moreover, biomass crop like husk straw, sawdust, napier grass, and corn cob must be disposed to the landfill. To add value as an environmentally friendly building material, artificial wood, which must be made more unusual and modern than ever, was key is for making an insulating wall system or the construction box. It will help reduce deforestation and conserve natural resources to last forever. Innovative thermal insulation wall made from biomass materials is an environmentally friendly material. This product is qualified to meet the requirement of the TIS 77-545 standard, ordinary construction brick, and TIS 58-2533 non-weight bearing block. Therefore, it can be used to produce and sell commercially to replace the wall from the natural wood that are expensive. In addition, the wall that have been produced have good thermal insulative. It is beautiful because facial skin is natural and unique, depend on the raw materials used to produce it. Therefore, it is an alternative for consumer to use to decorate buildings.